One man is dead this morning after a shooting in Fayetteville. This happened around 11 o'clock last night on Gillespie Street at the Carolina Motor Inn. That victim was taken to the hospital where he later died. His name has not yet been released, and deputies say no arrests have been made. So if you know any information about this, you are asked to call the Cumberland County Sheriff's Office.